you have his DJ up on the on stage, getting ready to blow it down for him, and that's the way he'd want to celebrate something like today.
Took a nap, need a treat and shake. From the sharpest of the swords and blades of grass. Picturing the images that make you laugh. I left you out to die, but will you take me back? Somewhere in between, the crazy and the conscious.
I think that this is definitely what he would want us to do right now, how he would want us to celebrate his birthday. He had such a good soul.
My lost days are the lies, it ain't 2009 no more. Yeah, I know what's behind that door. Yeah, okay, you gotta jump in the swim. Well, the light was dim and this light was sad. Now every day I wake up. I don't have a dog, but that's alright with me. Take it nice and easy, took a flight to see. Send you back home with a light that's beaming. The whole team, I can figure it out. When night's cold, that's what women work out. And sometimes, I wish I took a simple route. Instead of having demons that's as big as my house. I'll be bomb with a dribble and bounce. Cause the party ain't over till they kickin' me out. Yeah, isn't it funny? We can make a lot of money. Buy a lot of things, just to feel a lot of ugly. Work around the top of the chair, getting paid off. Rock like Ace, now I like the way to take off.
So I did not see
A-O. The told me everything wasn't taking off. Be worship these idols till they come in contact with God.
Fuck Donald Trump!
Hey yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him cause he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be at the top soon. Now I'm at my house on the couch watching cartoons. You know how much you love it when you get it in abundance. Give a fuck about a budget when you won't be the subject of discussion. When it's up and just say fuck it cause you walking out in public. Then you hear him talking rock and talk this one and rap.
Ride through the city in a cutlass. Because I'm a dick that you
And what Mac Miller meant to me was he helped me get through a lot of hard times in my life. When people passed away, his music just spoke to me and helped me grieve and know that I'm not alone in the world. And it was just like, I don't have to feel like I don't fit in. He made me feel like I was a part of a family.